Well fought, well fought!
You do not hold back! But I would have it no other way! Seldom have I enjoyed such sport!
We have satisfied thy demands. Wilt thou now satisfy ours?
Of course! Of course! There it is, the relic you seek. Yours for the taking. Have care you do not break it, though, yes. Ah, but you, my friend, you are mighty indeed. And pleasing to the eye, besides.
More? I want to see more of him!
Yes! Yes! I could watch him forever!
Why don't we just make him one of us? Yes! One of us!
What a fine idea! Why ever didn't I think of that? You may have the crown, but in exchange, we will have you!
Wake up! Wake up, damn you! Ah, you're alive. Thank the gods. I don't know where you learned to breathe underwater, but it's lucky you can. Sure, you had your reasons, but the first rule of dealing with the Fwarth is do not deal with the Fwarth. It's said that they are born from the souls of the drowned. Were it not for your little trick, you'd have joined them. Your friends are safely back on dry land, in case you were wondering. They'll be searching for you, I expect. Verberdana. It's seen better days. They were a stubborn lot, the Verbertites. Set in their ways. But once you got to know them, you couldn't find a more welcoming people. It always froze over in winter, being up in the mountains. So we'd pull up our chairs round the fire and trade tales over steaming bowls of lamb stew, while the street lamps burned hot and bright outside. All dead and buried now. Them and anyone else who might remember. Everything we did. Everything we gave. What was it for? I wonder. I hope. You'll have a better answer than this when all's said and done.
Thank you.